Aloha and welcome. Welcome to another show of Weeby Gongs. Kaini and I are going to play, and you're invited to join us. The invitation, as always, is to find a comfortable place to lay down or sit. If you're prone to sleep and you'd like to stay awake, I find sitting works much better. But sleeping is good. These instruments move through you regardless, especially if you have good speakers. If you don't, headphones are the way to go because your brain will get the benefit and that will suffuse through the rest of your electrochemical system. Probably not quite as good as like a great big Bose system, just moving all the vibrations through you, but you should be here. If you're on YouTube, smash the like button. Just catch you early, because at the end you may be asleep. About an hour, things will get loud and soft and loud and soft, and then it'll get a little softer, and then I'll play that for a few minutes, and then I'll leave it sit quiet for a couple of minutes, and I'll talk you back. So when it gets quiet, don't think it's over. Just keep breathing. Stay with your breath. Stay with your body. Experience yourself in the amazing morphogenic field for evolution that we are creating together. For shy? Yeah, so moments from now we shall begin. Kaini and I like to take three deep breaths together. Grounding our energy into Mama Gaia, setting up root systems for the egress and ingress of energy out with the bad, in with the good. Mama takes it and transmutes it and uses it like fertilizer. Not even different. So we will do that. I like the analogy of banyan roots because I see a lot of banyan trees and I like the way their roots are. And for those of you, no matter when and where you are, I think today is March 11th, 2023, that morphogenic field extends to you as well, no matter where or when you are. It's a quantum thing, I don't understand it, but I feel it. I feel you here now. Thanks for being here. Let us breathe. We'll see you in an hour. Ish. Thank you. as the last of these sound waves for tonight. Escape into the ethers. The invitation is to find your breath. Just to experience it. No need to alter it. And allow that experiencing to guide you gently back into your body. As your consciousness expands again into this meat sack of yours, I invite you to witness the miracle that you are. Consciousness in physical form, powerful, expansive, evolutionary. We have such an awesome opportunity with each breath to be in our highest state, each breath is another opportunity to experience the divine. To jump out of line in the cafeteria of the Muggles. And so I say yum. For those in the digital world, thank you so much for being here. Drink lots of water over the next 3 days. Helps keep things that might have gotten loosened up with this adventure from resettling where you may not want them. And it's just pretty good for you. Thanks for joining us. Peace. Love, joy, activate!